Good morning everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. Myself, Reena ma'am. Okay children, tell me, what did you learn in your last session?
Yes, you have learned alphabet A to S. So let's do revision of alphabet. This is alphabet A. Mama A, capital A, baby A, small a. The sound of alphabet A is A. A. This is alphabet B. Capital B, mama B, small b, baby B. The sound of alphabet B is B. This is alphabet C. Mama C, capital C, baby C, small c. The sound of alphabet C is K. This is alphabet D. Mama D, capital D, baby D, small d. The sound of alphabet D is D. This is alphabet E. Mama E, capital E, baby E, small e. The sound of alphabet E is A. This is alphabet F. Mama F, capital F, baby F, small f. The sound of alphabet F is F. This is alphabet G. Mama G, capital G, small g, baby G. The sound of alphabet G is G. This is alphabet H. Mama H, capital H, small h, baby H. The sound of alphabet H is H. This is alphabet I. Mama I, capital I, baby I, small I. I has two sound. I says E, I says I. This is alphabet J. Mama J, capital J, small j, baby J. The sound of alphabet J is J. This is alphabet K. Mama K, capital K, small k, baby K. The sound of alphabet K is K. This is alphabet L. Mama L, capital L, small l, baby L. The sound of alphabet L is L. This is alphabet M. Capital M, mama M, baby M, small m. The sound of alphabet M is M. This is alphabet N. Capital N, mama N, small n, baby N. The sound of alphabet N is N. O. Capital O, mama O, small o, baby O. The sound of alphabet O is O. This is alphabet P. Capital P, mama P, small p, baby P. The sound of alphabet P is P. This is alphabet Q. Mama Q, capital Q, baby Q, small q. The sound of alphabet Q is Q. This is alphabet R. Mama R, capital R, baby R, small R. The sound of alphabet R is R. This is alphabet S. Capital S, mama S, small S, baby S. The sound of alphabet S is S.
Now, today we will learn a new alphabet.
This is alphabet T. Capital T, mama T, small T, baby T. The sound of alphabet T is T. T. T for tap. T for teapot. T for telephone. T for tub. T for tire. T for table. T for tractor. T for truck. T for tree. T for turtle. T for tongue. T for television. T for tent. T for toaster. T for tomato. T for tiger.
T for towel.
T for top.
Now it is worksheet time.
In this worksheet, you have to join the dots of this picture with crayon and color it nicely. Children, you can do this worksheet in your English class book, page number 27.
I hope you enjoyed this session. Phir milenge bachcho. Bye bye.